Another important use for a digital multimeter is continuity testing. This is a simple check to see if a circuit is complete. Some multimeters have a function that provides an audible beep when the circuit is continuous. Some only have a visual indicator. In this case, I'm looking for a visual indicator of very low electrical resistance to tell me whether there is continuity. To prepare for continuity measurements, push the connector for the black probe into the socket labeled COM and the connector for the red probe into the socket labeled V omega. This is the same configuration we used to measure DC voltage earlier. Finally, turn the selector knob to measure resistance, labeled omega. Choose the lowest resistance range. For this multimeter, the lowest range is 200 ohms. When continuity or a closed circuit is not detected, you will see a visual indicator similar to this. It means the reading is infinite or out of range. When I touch the probes together to complete the circuit, a very low resistance measurement is displayed. If the multimeter had an audible beep for a continuous circuit, I would hear that now. Now we are ready to measure continuity. The data logger has several channels labeled with this symbol. This is the signal ground, sometimes called signal return or analog ground. All of these channels are connected to each other inside the data logger wiring panel. They're also connected to the ground lug. Similarly, the channels labeled G are called power ground and are all connected to each other and to the ground lug. If you detect a break in continuity between the signal ground or power ground channel and the ground lug, contact Campbell Scientific to arrange for repair of your data logger.